sure there's not another way up? Outside the tower?
I can't see any other way. We'll have to reach those mechanisms.
I think there's a lot you're not telling me, Alika.
Probably right.
Thanks for the ride, Ormaz!
Corrupted air. If you breathe it,
it'll be the last breathing you do. Well, if the only way is up, then let's go up.
We have to go down to reach the other power plates after we've gone over there to activate this first mechanism.
Oh, let's just make it fast. I don't want to end up with a lung full of corruption. That corrupted air might not be moving, but it's not thinning out either. Can't reach it.
We'll have to get to those other switches. No, you hold on tight. One more to go.
Is it okay if we hold hands? Thank you. and let's get to the top before the Alchemist chokes us off again. Let's use that platform to go up. Where's the Alchemist going?
We need to find the next plate to take us higher.
How do we get to the next floor?
Let's search for a plate.
Conform to my low expectations and give up.
Darkness in cold.
Me.
How do we get out of here?
Through that portcullis. That switch should raise it.
Well, let's pull that switch and get out of here. Every step we take, there's always one more.
And so the present becomes the past. Our actions now build the foundations for what comes next.
Depressing, isn't it? If that's science, you can keep it. Shall we find some more light seeds? What's behind the Black Gate?
When they ruled this land, each of the corrupted had a stronghold. If we can weaken their hold on the land, the gate should open. Then we can finish them.
What happens when we open this?
I don't know. I've never been inside there.
Did you ever get curious about what was inside?
I used to imagine all sorts of things. Treasure, other worlds, lands full of other children to play with.
Well, let's hope that is what's inside. That's a long drop. After you, Princess.
Oh no, you're the guest here. after you.
There's only one way down.
Service.
Want me to let go?
Thank you. Drop it. Maz.
Let me get to the top.
That doesn't look like it was built by the Uruk.
It was built by their hands, but only once they had been enslaved. It's one of the Alchemist's machines.
The Alchemist doesn't look like the type for midnight skinny dipping. So what did he keep in that?
Corruption. He pumped it to other parts of the city, manipulating it, changing it into new forms.
None of this looks 1,000 years old. I mean, it's decrepit, but not that decrepit.
Once he was gone, we, the Ura, used it to feed the city with water until it stopped working. By that time, the thinkers, philosophers, alchemists had all left. There was no one left to fix the machine. Since then, it's fallen into decay.
You used this to feed the city with water? So not all the alchemist machines are bad.
Oh, they are. We just put this to good work after he had been imprisoned.
Huh. Imagine this, full of water, surrounded by nature. Your own private oasis in the middle of the desert, hey, princess?
It's me. All about excess.
Did you have your own handmaidens, too?
You can feed that part of your imagination without my help.
Chances are, when the alchemist refills that reservoir, he's not gonna put water in it.
Bottom of that vessel.
You put the fertile ground at the bottom of a reservoir?
How better to protect it than by putting it underwater?
How about putting it under several thousand bucket loads of corruption? That's my bet for what the alchemist is planning.
The plate over there must lead down to the bottom.
Well, I hope you're ready for trouble. If we have to go swimming in corruption, well, I didn't even bring a towel. Fishing. Come on, even corrupted maniacs must do something in their spare time. Ready for the next plate? I still can't see where we're going. There's no sign of the alchemist. Of that before we came down into a giant hole.
My turn.
Darkness in gold. Oh!
discover what he uses this place for, any chance you could heal it and get us out of here?